My friends over at Motion VFX are having a contest where they're giving away over $22,000 in prizes. I'll talk more about the contest in a bit, but to go with the contest, Motion VFX is also giving away the Mmaking Cinematic plugin completely free, no strings attached. So I thought this would be a great opportunity to show you my top 5 Motion VFX plugins you can download today completely free. First up is the Mmaking Cinematic plugin I just mentioned. With this plugin, you get 5 overlay effects and 7 titles to help you get that cinematic look in your video. This includes an analog film overlay, a diffusion overlay, an illumination overlay, and a retro frame overlay. All these come as adjustment layers, so all you need to do to apply it to your clip is simply drag it down into your timeline and place it above your clip. No need to mess around with blend modes. As with all Motion VFX plugins, you get a bunch of parameters you can easily adjust to make this look your own. You also get 7 professional cinematic titles, including the blur title, caption title, description title, this really cool looking distortion intro title, end credits, another really cool looking glitch opener title, and even a preset for animated subtitles. All you do is just drag one of these title presets down into your timeline, replace the text, and adjust the appearance in the title inspector. With this plugin, you get some really cool stuff, and it's completely free. Next up is the M adjustment layer. First of all, an adjustment layer is one of the best add-ons you can get for Final Cut Pro. It's basically a layer you add above your timeline, and everything you do to this layer affects the clip under it. There's so much you can do with adjustment layers, I can spend a whole video talking about it. For example, if you want to apply a specific look across multiple clips, what you do is add an adjustment layer over a clip and add your color grade or any other effects you need for your look to the adjustment layer. Now, when you stretch out your adjustment layer over other clips, all the same effects are applied to everything under the adjustment layer for a nice, consistent look. The thing with adjustment layers is you can get them for free from all over the internet. If you have Apple Motion, you can even easily make your own. But if there's a major update to Final Cut Pro, you always run a risk of your adjustment layer not being compatible with the new version. This is what makes the M adjustment layer stand out. The team over at Motion VFX is always one step ahead of these updates and normally have an update for their plugins the same day as updates to Final Cut Pro, so you never have to worry about the dreaded broken plugin screen. If you ever have to use a vertical video in a 16:9 project, you either have to zoom right in your clip or have ugly black bars on the sides. One way to deal with this is by duplicating your clip, scaling up the bottom layer, and adding some blur to it. This makes your video look considerably better, but takes both time and effort to apply it to every vertical clip in your project. The M Vertical plugin makes this process much faster and easier. You just grab the M Vertical preset and place it over your clip. All the steps we had to apply before are instantly done for you. But there's more. In the title inspector, you can easily adjust both your source layer and your background layer. You can adjust the scale, position, opacity, even saturation and light value of both your source and background clips. Another option here is you can switch your background mode from scale to mirror. So instead of just scaling up your background clip, this plugin will mirror your source clip for this unique look. Before we move on to the next free plugin, let me tell you about Motion VFX's Mmaking Cinematic 2023 challenge. Enter this challenge for your chance to win a part of over $22,000 in filmmakers' dream prizes. To enter, download the free Mmaking Cinematic plugin and use it to create a cinematic masterpiece of up to 60 seconds long in either vertical or horizontal video format and share it on one of your social media channels. Use the hashtag MmakingCinematic, add a link to the contest, and tag Motion VFX in your post. Once your video is uploaded, head over to their website and submit an entry form. The winner will be chosen based on concept, effects, emotional intensity, visual and audio artistry, and overall epic narration. This is a perfect chance to show off your editing skills and win one of these amazing prizes in the contest. There's really no reason not to enter. Now, let's get back to the video. The next Motion VFX plugin I want to talk about today is actually one of my favorites, the Mcam Ring plugin. This plugin is a camera simulation rig for Final Cut Pro. When you first add it to your timeline, you get this nice smooth zoom effect. You can adjust the position of your camera, zoom amount, rotation, depth of focus blur, and much more. But that's just barely scratching the surface of what this plugin can do. If you turn off the default in and out animation, you can add and keyframe complex camera movements. Just set your playhead at the start of your clip, adjust your camera's position, and add keyframes to the parameters you just adjusted. Move your playhead to where you want to end your movement, and adjust the camera position again. You can add depth of field blur, wriggle animation for a handheld look, and much more. The Mcam Ring plugin takes a bit of getting used to, but once you master it, it can do a lot. And last, but definitely not least, is Mmotion Blur. This is one effect that's missing from Final Cut Pro that's almost as essential as adjustment layers. This plugin comes with 4 predefined presets and 4 you can customize yourself. You just add it above your clip as an adjustment layer, and all the clips below it will have this effect applied to them. If you use one of the customizable presets, you can adjust it in the inspector to perfectly suit your clip. Use it to smooth out choppy footage, add a dreamy effect to your clip, or add motion blur to your time lapses or hyperlapses to take them to a whole new level. And the best part is, just like all the other plugins in this video, it won't cost you a single penny. I'll have all these plugins linked in the description below, as well as more information about Motion VFX's Make It Cinematic 2023 contest. Try these out and see what kind of cinematic masterpiece you can come up with. Drop a link to your upload in the comments below. I'd love to see it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.